Whoever they aren't being careful enough.
No one?
They can't have gone far. Sam?
Signal's been coming from this.
You're not gone.
Obviously.
You shouldn't have walked into my gone trap then.
We detected humans in here. We were trying to rescue them.
Yeah, the humans you detected is that wee box right there. Programmed to send out auditory and pheromonal life signs at regular intervals.
Not to mention heat signatures. Fools those dumb lizards and most scanners.
Yeah. So you're just gonna leave us in here?
Oh, sorry. What are my manners? Montgomery Scott, at your service. Lieutenant, junior grade.
Captain Pike of the USS Enterprise. This is Lieutenant Noonien Singh, Dr. Mbenga, Lieutenant Ortegas, and Lieutenant Kirk.
That's a lot of lieutenants.
It'll be a quiz.
Lieutenant Scott, I don't recognize you from the Cayuga's roster.
Oh, I'm not from the Cayuga. I'm from the Stardiver, or at least I was.
The Solar Research Vessel.
Aye. We were monitoring solar flare activity one system over when the Gorn caught us by surprise.
They attacked you?
They overwhelmed us. The ship's gone, I'm afraid. Whole crew.
How did you escape?
In a shuttle.
You ran from the Gorn in a shuttle? How are you not dead?
Firstly, I jury-rigged the engines to increase their capacity, and secondly, I figured out how to hide in plain sight.
Sounds resourceful.
And mysterious.
When an armada of human-eating lizards come my way, I can get quite, creative.
Mr. Scott, do you know if any of the crew from Cayuga made it?